All right. Here we go, continuing with the nonsense that is Choo-Choo Charles. So I'm currently working on getting my third egg. I don't know if any of these guards are going to have respawned since I loaded. Probably not. Took out the two guards that were on this level, I believe. So, I find that elevator. The elevator just goes away. Great. I still don't know how I'm supposed to get back out of here after I get the red egg. He's coming back. Inconceivable. That's a dead end. So does he just patrol down that dead end and go back? Okay. So I'll sneak past him while he's down that way. There's another elevator. I wonder what's in this chest. More paint.
Over there, who's that?
Well, that's not very fair. I had no chance to hide. Serpentine. Where the hell did I park?
Get this guy! I'm gonna shoot you!
I'm gonna shoot you! I think. Let's see if we dodge around the building. These guys are still coming. I need to figure out where my train is. Straight ahead. Oh god. Run! Run! There we go.
Catch him! Blast him! Beat it!
Need my train. Where am I going?
You wish you never came here.
Come on, where's the train?
You better hope you're fast.
Okay, here's tracks, right? Just pick a direction and follow these. Oh, there I am. There's my train. The eggs. Alright, let me just double check. Yep. Sheesh, he really doesn't back off very easily, does he? See, I'm going this way now, apparently. I'm gonna back up. Get that other junction. That's the thing. Apparently there's guards up there too. I mean, I could just lure the guards down to my train and blow them away. Hey, guard.
Hey, get out of here!
Ow. This was not the best weapon choice for close range combat. Probably that thing, or this thing. Or that one. I need to find some more scraps or I won't be able to res. There he is.
Don't think there is allowed.
Where the heck did that guy come from? Forward a little bit. Just to get a little bit better angle on anyone running after me. Okay, so kill two of the guards from here. Where did that come from? Oh god, ow. There should be a guard after me. Where is he? Come on, guard. Okay, I'm gonna lure this other guard from down here back to my train.
Right there!
Like, there's one more guard. There's Charles way over there on the hillside. Looks like that guy just kind of patrols around in that camp. There's two more. There's this guy. Let's lure him over to my train. Yo! Okay, he's coming.
No one can hear you screaming out here!
Time to get the last guy. Serpentine.
Beat it, chump!
Stop breaking my train! Okay, on the plus side. Train is repaired. I got 8 scraps left. And I'm about to go into the eggs.
Step away from the shrine, stranger. You don't know what you're doing. Just put the egg down slowly and lay flat on the ground. You'll hurt far too many people if you follow through with whatever you're planning.
Is that dude dead? This is ridiculous. Respondent trained do in this context. Oh, you have to do the eggs all over again.
There's like literally nothing that'll get him to back off. This is crazy.
You're doing this wrong. Alright, well, we are going to try a different game. Let's see, how about some... like a platformer. I'm gonna replay Ori and the Blind Forest, maybe. It's a fun one. There we go. Now, let's see. Let's get this game loaded up. I already did normal, let's try hard. I'm not good enough for this one life nonsense. This guy sounds like Jabba the Hutt. No, I'm this guy. Let's see. Let me make sure. How do I pick that? It's not letting me pick it. Weird. All right, whatever. This is as fast as this guy can go. Remember this, they live together for a little bit and eat oranges together. But then the oranges run out. There we go.
Una distancia.
There we go. Sunken glades. Ah, can't get up there yet. I need better jumping. Not any weapons yet. I only have 3 hit points right now anyway. B. Does he not come up here? Oops. Ah. There we go. Oops. I need to stop getting landed on by those. I died. He must have shot me or something. There we go. Nice. Let us in a week at night.
sounds good.
Keystone. Kind of glad I waited a while to replay this because this all seems new again. Damn it, Keystone. Energy shirt. That's right, this one needs like that super attack that I don't have yet. Nice. Need like a double jump or something to get up there. Trying to get there. I don't have a map stone fragment, do I? No. There it is up there. I need something to help me get up there though. Can't actually go up there yet because I need a wall jump or something. So instead, we will go down. Hey Peach, welcome in. How are you? I don't know what that clip, it's like so short I can't even see what's happening. Wall jump, perfect. See that. Get used to this. No. There we go. Now that I've got wall jump. To get that stone and bring it over here so I can jump over that stuff. There's the map fragment. Map stone itself was I think just over here. Nice. I have both of these now.
Who needs Google when you have this rabbit?
Hey, Brock, welcome in.
Who needs Google when you have this rabbit? You know?
These things. Oops. Oops. There we go. Why is this wall such a challenge all of a sudden? There we go. This reminds me of Princess Mononoke for some reason. Dang it, Kuro. What'd you have to go do that? Listen carefully, for you must understand. The spirit tree sustained the three elements of light, and in turn they brought balance and kept Nibel safe. The element of water is high atop the Ginso tree. The element of wind is deep within the forlorn ruins. The element of warmth beneath the fires of Mount Horu. To restore Nibel to its former self, we must rekindle their light before it's too late. The first we will find beyond the spider coves atop the tree where the waters once flowed. Alright, new quest. Oops. Okay, those are the only two that I have so far. At least I'll warp down to the other one to save a little time. Can't go this way just yet. So I have to go up that passage. When did that kill me? Dang it. There's like a charge beam you can do that breaks this, but I don't have it yet. Apparently I need to get that to be able to progress though. Where haven't I been? Oh, I know where I can go. That area is open now. Okay. Don't get down there easily.
way. Yeah, here we go. Oops. Now that I have wall jump, I can get up this. Oops, I didn't mean to cut that off. Oh well, hopefully I didn't need to know that. Ow. Oh, come on, don't make me do that whole cutscene again. Okay, good. No. Save after this cutscene, so I don't have to do this again. Oops. Can't really see where I'm going. Ability point. Everything costs 2, so I'll just hold on to it. Go. Ah! Interesting, I can pass those barriers if I have this light with me. Ah. Oops. Thing. Why? It's weird when you're wall jumping, sometimes it jumps like away. I haven't really figured out what the difference is in my inputs that's causing that. Here. Ah. I could have been hitting him from earlier. There we go. There we go. Okay, how am I supposed to? Oh. Dang it. Okay. follow me? There we go. Oh, I see. Okay. Ah! Knowing and doing are two different things. It shot way over there and I jumped into it. Getting mana, then I can solo here. There we go. It'd be nice to find some health somewhere so I don't just die. Wait, why am I going down this way now? No, I don't want to do that. I'm gonna go up. Okay. Let's see if... Ah, I can't. No mana. Any mana over here? Those things are harder to avoid than they... And it looks like. save here. Thing is zooming. What? When did I fall off that? Jump on the back of that. Sort of. Oh. Come on. They really punish you for failure in this. Looks like that one's almost there. Doesn't let me wall jump off that. Okay, maybe I need to go to the leftmost one first. Here. No, can't jump on that. Did I just leap of faith that there's something else over here? I don't get it. There must be some trick to that that I'm not understanding. There's another one. Of course. I have no ability to go fast. The problem is, I don't remember this section at all from my first playthrough of this game. So I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. Can't wall jump on that. Okay. Let's see what's further left then, because. That was blocked by something. The alternative is I can go down, I guess. Right here, maybe. Oh. I can't go down. Maybe that thing. See, why doesn't it keep blocking it from the left? I can't jump onto it. Because I'm. Well, it doesn't even exist while I'm there. That's part of the problem. I'm not supposed to have anyone in the chat has played this before and knows what I'm supposed to be doing here. So why does it go away? That's so weird. I need to get to that lever. Maybe there's a way to get to it from this direction. This is all just that room that I went through earlier. Can't I get there? Okay. Now. Can I wall jump on this? just takes me back the way I came in anyway, though. The heck? Oh, I dropped the thing. Maybe I'm supposed to leave this somewhere. That's weird. Okay, you can't stand on this since you're holding this thing. Hey, Lurker, thanks for stopping by. Appreciate it. What if I drop the thing while I jump? Nope. Well, I mean, it's just that thing that I came up. That doesn't help. Why can't I get onto that? Oh, you can... You can't wall climb while you're holding the thing, but you can while you're not holding it. Ow. area. Sounds useful. Wall jump. Supposed to get to that one. I guess I'm not. Don't have the ability to break these yet. It's down to the left. Ha.
Charge flame. That's what I needed. Okay. More energy. Oh, what? There's no way to... Okay, I'm gonna go resave after this cutscene. This means XP. Need energy. No. There's no way. You gotta have like a double jump or something to do that. This is probably where I'm gonna go ahead and wrap for the night. So let me scene. Thanks everyone for sticking around to watch the Ori. Let's see who's on that we can raid out to. Anyone else playing Ori? Let's see. Okay, I don't know this person, but they have 5 viewers right now, so let's go say hi. Hey, Neferenia.
Yeah, and I'm just gonna have to like Google what I'm supposed to do in this spot, because I have no idea. But thanks everyone for watching, and go watch some more Ori in this new channel, and I will see you next time. Thanks.